tired of your OnePlus phone constantly disconnecting from Wi-Fi? Well, in today's video, I'm gonna show you how to fix this annoying issue. Let's get started. Before doing anything else, ensure to turn off your router for 2 minutes and then turn it back again. If it does not work, then try following the guidelines. Solution 1. Turn on Wi-Fi scan throttling. First, open up the settings, then scroll down to the bottom, then tap on additional settings, again scroll down to the bottom. Here you will find the developer option. If you don't find the developer option there, make sure to turn on developer option on your OnePlus phone. And then tap on it. Scroll down to the bottom. Here is the developer options. Tap on it. Now scroll down a bit. Find the Wi-Fi scan throttling option. Now just toggle it on. Now go ahead and try to enable your Wi-Fi and see if you're being able to the problem or not. Solution 2. Forget and reconnect Wi-Fi. Go to the settings, then tap on Wi-Fi. Now tap on the eye icon next to your connect Wi-Fi name. Here you will see the forget option. Just tap on it. Next, tap remove. Now again, tap on your Wi-Fi name. Enter your Wi-Fi password. Now tap save from the top right corner and your Wi-Fi is reconnected. Now check whether your issue is solved or not. If not, solution 3. Turn off auto connect to the best Wi-Fi. Go to the settings, then tap on Wi-Fi. Now tap on the Wi-Fi assistant from here. Here you will see the auto connect to the best Wi-Fi option. Just toggle it off. Now go ahead and check your issue. Solution 4. Reset network and Bluetooth settings. Open up the settings, then scroll down to the bottom. After that, tap on additional settings. Again, scroll down to the bottom. Now tap on the backup and reset. Next, tap on reset phone. Then tap on the reset network and Bluetooth settings option. Next, tap reset network and Bluetooth settings again. Wait for a while and your network reset is completed. And that's a wrap. Now you know how to keep your OnePlus phone connected to Wi-Fi without any interruptions. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button and subscribe to this channel for more handy tech tips. Share your success stories or questions in the comments below. I love hearing from you.